name's John Lee Pettimore. Same as my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. They only come a town about twice a year. They buy 100 pounds of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew that it made me shine. Now the revenue man wanted granddaddy bad. He left a holler of everything he had. For my time, but I've been told to never come back from Copperhead Road. In a big black Dodge, bought it at an auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer and looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. And then the sheriff came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying that something wasn't right. He's headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You can smell a whiskey burning down Copperhead Road. First draft here in a way.